a new brand, a new pledge for diversity, and a new Moparized PT Cruiser. Those are just some of the top stories this week under the Pentastar. The popular Ram brand, with its class-leading line of light and heavy-duty trucks, will now represent its own brand, while the Dodge car brand will continue its focus on exciting and innovating sedans, coupes, and small cars. Chrysler Group LLC CEO Sergio Marchionne highlighted the blueprint behind the changes, saying, "The brand-focused strategy has been refined further with the unbundling of the Dodge brand, which now consists of the Dodge Ram brand and the Dodge car brand organizations. This reorganization will allow us to protect and develop the unique nature of the product offerings within the Dodge brand." Fred Diaz Jr. has been appointed President and CEO, Dodge Ram brand, with profit and loss responsibility for the Dodge Ram product portfolio. Ralph Gill has been appointed President and CEO of the Dodge car brand. Meanwhile, Olivier Francois has been appointed President and CEO of the Chrysler brand. Michael Manley will continue as President and CEO of the Jeep brand. Finally, Jill Veltri joins the management team as Head of Product Planning. Chrysler's commitment to diversity has not waned despite the tough economy and financial crisis. In fact, Chrysler is unveiling a new mission statement to diversity this week.
Chrysler, in my tenure year, has always committed to diversity in many aspects. And while we've been progressive, we're a smart company, I think that as we've changed through not only the ownerships but the leaderships, we've been able to maintain that pace.
The mission statement comes after several other recent diversity awards for Chrysler, including being named among the 100 best companies for working mothers by Working Mother magazine. And this week, the company was named to the Hispanic Business Magazine's Diversity 60, a list of the nation's top organizations that promote and model diversity in the workplace. More than 1.3 million people love their Chrysler PT Cruisers, and now they can count the ways, more than 50 of them in fact, that Mopar accessories help drivers and passengers get even more out of their rides. Mopar unveiled dozens of new accessories for the active PT owner, from bike, snowboard and ski, and water sports equipment roof racks, as well as Uconnect Web, Uconnect Phone, and an interface for the iPod, a complete online catalog of authentic Mopar accessories and performance parts for all Chrysler, Jeep, and Dodge vehicles is available at Mopar.com. And those are among the top stories this week under the Pentastar. For Chrysler Communications, I'm Scott Anderson.